Now, whether you call it soccer or football, the whole world is concentrating on the World Cup. Now, that means the whole world is also concentrating on Brazil. As the games are being played all over that vast country, that's what everybody's talking about. So it seems only right that today's menu should be Brazilian. The only problem with that is finding Brazilian dishes that aren't just several kinds of meat served on a sword. Well, during the World Cup, some very authentic Brazilian cuisine is being served at one of the most unlikely places in the valley, the Half Moon Windy City Sports Grill. Yep, through July 13th, the World Cup final, the Half Moon switches its loyalties from Chicago to Rio. Game days, they're gonna be open at 9 a.m. with all 32 TVs tuned into Brazil. I guess I did that. Oh, and so is the kitchen, by the way, tuned in to Brazilian cuisine, like rabanada, a Brazilian-style French toast dipped in coconut milk custard. The national dish of Brazil is feijoada. It's a traditional beef and pork stew served over rice. But you've got to drink Brazil too, like caipirinha, sugarcane liqueur, and fresh lime, or the batida, same alcohol with coconut milk shaken and served over ice. Oh. The Half Moon goes Brazilian through the whole World Cup, but if you bring one of those damn vuvuzela horns, I'm calling the cops. I'm Pat McMahon.